Breaking news from Silesia. FIFA and Reddit authorities have uncovered what is being called an administrative error in the registering of Silesian players. It turns out two players from the Silesian national team have been inaccurately listed in Football Manager database as being from the Moravia Silesia region in the newly formed Silesia. Adam Holovacek and Václav Jamelka have been now deemed ineligible for Silesia. They will be immediately reinstated as Czech players. The question remains, how did head coach Nelas convince these two players to play for Silesia in the first place? We go inside to the press conference live with Captain Nelas.
It was an administrative error, and they'll be changed using the in-game editor back to Czech players.
How could this oversight happen?
I'm as surprised as you are. The FM database is always so thorough. It really comes as a shock to me that such ineptitude could be allowed at such an established organization as Sports Interactive. Things like this really happen over there.
How will this affect the team going forward?
It hurts. A lot. Adam is a bright young star, and he was involved in the build-up to our first ever goal, so that's tainted it a bit. Václav is a talented left back in his prime, and those are hard to come by. But honestly, he's played shit for us, so whatever. Oh, sorry.
Has a punishment been handed down?
Luckily, FIFA and Reddit are going to allow the results to stand as long as we deregister the two players immediately. They've indicated that if any further players are found to be inaccurate in the FM database, they must also be changed in the in-game editor. There is a possibility that the players can petition to play for Silesia, but they would have to reach out in the email address in this YouTube channel. Okay, I have to finish up squad selection and prepare for the game against Northern Ireland. No more questions. No more questions. All right, enough off-field distractions. Somebody comes to me and says, this guy's not Silesian, or this guy's born over here, or this guy's born over there. My hands are tied. I gotta take you off the team. We'll ship you back to Poland. We'll ship you back to Czech Republic. You won't play for us anymore. There's nothing I can do. It doesn't matter. What I can do is play with you guys that I have right now. And so we're gonna do that, and we're gonna go out against Northern Ireland, top of the table, top dogs, 6 points, and we're gonna get 3 points off of them, and we're gonna be tied at the top. And here's how we're gonna do it. We lost Adam Lojek on the left wing, our best left winger. We lost Václav Jamelka, our best left wing back. So where are we weak? We're weak on the left. That's what they think. We're going strong on the left. Zielinski, you're our best player. You're going on the left wing, wide playmaker on attack. Kivior, you're moving over to the left wingback position. Supportive role, get up the field a little bit. Northern Ireland plays a five at the back system, just like Denmark. But guess what? They're not Denmark. They're not nearly as good as Denmark. So we can hang with them. Five at the back, three in the middle. So we're outnumbered in the middle of the park. That's okay. We're playing a wide system. We're at home. We're imposing our will today. Zarkowski, Bogush, you guys are fit in the middle of the park. You're outnumbered, but you got 50,000 people behind you in the stadium on your side. So use that. Run all day, close down all day, and we'll reassess fitness levels and take a look at this tactic and see how we did. But I want a strong start, much stronger than we had in Denmark. Let's go. Let's make this happen. Here we go.
Thank you.
All right, 4 minutes in, header goal, up 1-0. That's what I like to see. Good start. They work their way back into the game. System's kind of tough to break down. They're taking the possession from us a bit, and they've had some pretty decent chances. So Grubara, nice job in goal so far, stepping up when we've needed you. Let's limit those chances in the second half as best as we can. On the right side of the field, it's a stalemate. Nothing's going on over there. So we're going to freshen it up a little bit. Kufal, you're going to come out, rest you up for the next game against Finland a bit. Resnick, you're coming in. Linger, I want 10, 15 hard minutes on the right wing, and then Kaminsky's going to come in. Let's get a second goal. Let's close this game out, and let's move to the top of the table. Everybody forgets that we lost two players before this game. Forget about it. It's over. It's in the past. We're on to the next thing. We're just as good. We can be even better. Let's go. Let's do this. Thank you.
4 points minimum.